Yo, not a rapper. Far from a rapper. And I don't mean that in the sense like I'm a street nigga that rap. I'm a real nigga that rap. Nah, I don't rap. I just wanted to see if I could fuck around on a beat, you know what I'm saying? Feel this. They say they love you, loyal, right by your side, but be alone on bended knee, praying on your demise. All fucking nonfiction, what I put in these lines. Shout out to SB Spelly, he inspired this rhyme. I grind hard cause I know what it's like to not have. Show love to my niggas here that I still have. Cause I lost Donald the Shaft and it took a part of me. My nephew Sincere passed and it made the family weak. From Cary Gardens, 23rd by Coney Island's beach. Word to Snake Hill, I done slithered through all them Yonkers streets. Felt pain through the hurting and hate came from the pain. All from shit I hope I never gotta go through again. Pages blank before I started pouring my heart through this pen. Stood tall in every situation. Pops taught us be men. Watch your back when in these streets a lot of niggas pretend. We either family or we not, cause I don't want any friends. I'm 36, I two-step, I don't get sturdy. Ain't gotta talk, could make a face, get you done dirty. Sidewalk, pavement, concrete. Other words, what I'm saying, we so street. Any smut attached to my name, roll me. King-size bed with four pillows is how I sleep. I actually downgraded to a fucking queen size while I was writing this. But anyway, shout out Paulie, it's time, shorty, be home soon. I ain't gotta go place a call, I'ma bust a move. My pocket's healthy, my bitch is bad, these haters mad. Tell them get out their feelings and go and get a bag. You think it's love, but they competing with you. Telling niggas that they not, but they still speaking with you. Better play it safe, you know, keep it with you. Cause you can feel it in the air like Beanie Siegel. I never asked for a handout. Sourced it on my own when I didn't have it or ran out. Stood in the same lane while niggas up and switch routes. Some niggas did the singing, oh yeah, they bitched out. Shout out to Doe, you know I'm 10 toes. Wouldn't be bros to this day had I fucking told. My nigga G, that's what he keep it with me. A stack, so love for he will always be within me. The cuzzo E, he got some green eyes. Once he lock him on you, you should know it's demon time. Me and Young been through it all together. Good and bad, you know the sunny and the stormy weather. 2023, the first time I've been to jail. Some niggas like to glorify it, but it's whack as hell. 5K to the lawyer after I posted bail. Felony to a misdemeanor, he held it down. Determining when it's really worth it to pop my shit. Don't ask what I bring to the table, I fill the fridge. Really shit as a man is taking care of your kids. Me and mom's at odds, but it is what it is. When I ain't have it, Mike Jack, I remember the time. Progressed at a slow rate, I just stood on my grind. Wasn't given what I got, I work hard for mine. Y'all don't know about the dark, all y'all see is the shine. From the era of gutty sodas and dollar slices. Played horse from the three to see whose jump is the nicest. It was Walkman and CD players with any shock. If it was beef, we hit the streets and ones were shot. Hand-me-downs like forever, we was all sharing gear. Poured a yum to me, we did that shit for years. Felines and Payless couldn't afford J's. Sometimes we fishes to eat off the pier at the bay. Free lunch at every school before we hit the beach. We was young, but we was all over them Brooklyn streets. At the rides with no money, standing by the polar. Since the blizzard of 96, they felt the winter colder. Yeah, that blizzard of 96 was crazy. But yeah, I remember that blackout in 2003 that took out half the East Coast. Shit was wicked. Anyway, I said, I'm hard on my sons because it's gonna make them strong. Loving this life, hope I can live it long. What's a battle scar to a war wound? Don't let them play you, my nigga, read the room. They're gonna test you, so keep a number two. They'll learn your routines, gotta switch up your moves. Just heard a speech and it was well said about swallowing pride before it's force fed. Changed a lot since I had my first son. Makes me proud to know who I was to who I become. Tell my niggas not to at me when I hold it down. Never speak anything of it, never make a sound. Nothing but respect when I'm on the scene. No hidden agendas will ever come from me. If I show it to you, then the love is real. Shout out to the ones already know the deal. Yeah, shout out to the ones who know the deal with me. Never left my side, hard times was in that field with me. Chinese food, one order, they split a meal with me. One, two and half on a bag when it was 250. Move swiftly, ain't nothing that they could do with me. Problem by myself, but it's worse if I got the crew with me. Lions need high grass, so fuck the cliche of keeping lawnmowers around to cut it low for snakes. So when you in my yard, you best watch every step and cherish every breath. You never know what's next. To clear my mind, I'm fighting demons that be on attack. They swing at me, I'm swinging back, we at each other's necks. I just keep pushing on like I'm supposed to and motivate my niggas like a coach would do. Gotta watch everybody, that mean your circle too. Betrayal never come from enemies, it's people close to you. Man, I done learned them lessons, most was the hard way. Salute to all the real, I hope you stay that way. I pray you never fold, stay strong, never break. Keep your word and stand on business till your final days. Name any nigga that could pull my card. From how I grew up, you can't tell me I ain't make it far. Crazy how you notice who ain't really there for you. It be the toughest situations, make it clear for you. We roll the dice and shoot for head cracks. Borrow something from that man, you better pay him back. But Bronx Tale, Sonny told me never sweat the 20. Cause once a nigga try to dub me, can't get nothing from me. It ain't for a favor when a nigga be reaching out. So much on my mental that I feel I can't speak about. Keep it to myself, not cause I think y'all won't understand. Conditioned as a child, I gotta hold it in as a man. That's why it's hard for men to say what really be on their heart. Cause we was taught that nobody will ever care from the start. It's the longest roads that we walk on the coldest nights. Made it through the darkest tunnels ever, no spot of light. And kill me so I'm stronger, yeah, you know how the saying go. For sure, I never turn my back on any one of the bros. I keep moving forward, want to live, and it's not a game. Small or big steps, but no halves, Big Daddy Kane. In the P's, we ain't have a porch. So the first place we jumped off was the court. Southside, Brooklyn, Coney Island, nigga. 23rd raised, grazing where it started, nigga. Yeah. Yeah, again, I'm not a rapper. That's just some shit. Some shit for me, you know what I'm saying? Thing I've been thinking about, some shit I went through. A little bit of growing up. You know what I'm saying? Holla.